Breaking news, first alert weather, and live local coverage. This is News 10 at 10.
It's something that was started within the African American culture, but it's open to any and all.
It's the first official day of Kwanzaa. The holiday observes African Americans' ancestral roots by celebrating. Next on News 10 at 10.
You're watching News 10 at 10 with David Andrews and Ann Emmerich.